Breaking news. There has been a person that's been infected. His name is Tyler Ashley. Stay at home at all times or you might be infected.
What is this place?